Well, hello, Scentsy people, and welcome back to the Makes Great Sense channel. My name is Mark, superstar consultant with Scentsy, and it is time for the scent and warmer of the month. Y'all know I love making scent and warmer of the month videos. Every month when I get my scent and warmer of the month in the mail, I cannot wait to make this video. Now, I have had this one for about a week now, and I've got a chance to warm the wax. I've got a chance to really enjoy the warmer. So now it's time to share it with you all. Let me put on my glasses. Now, the scent of the month this month is called Pumpkin Cinnamon Swirl. The packaging looks just like this. Cute packaging. It's very fall. It's very autumnal. Very pumpkin spice and pumpkin spice latte. Which has now got me wanting a pumpkin spice latte, by the way. But this is pumpkin cinnamon swirl. It's kind of got shells. Can you see the shells on the front of it? I don't know what the shells represent. You'd think it'd be pumpkins, but anyway, you can tell it's the scent of the month because it's got the silver scent of the month sticker on it right there. Pumpkin cinnamon swirl, let's give it a smell. Now, like I say, I have been warming this. And it is a food scent. It smells to me like a pumpkin honey bun. Let's see what Scentsy says about it, shall we? This is the flyer that we get every month. Scentsy says, pumpkin cinnamon swirl, fresh pumpkin garnished with a cinnamon stick and a dollop of whipped icing. Now, all of you know that I'm not a huge fan of the food scents. And this one is no exception. Now, a lot of people who have worn this, my director with Scentsy, he has fallen in love with this because he loves the food scents. Pumpkin honey bun covered with icing. That's exactly what it smells like. You get a hint of the pumpkin. It's not overpowering. You really pick up on the cinnamon. And what gets me is the icing. You can really smell like a pumpkin icing, like a pumpkin cinnamon icing. That's what makes it sweet. And like I say, I'm not a fan of the food scents, but if you are a fan of the food scents, you're gonna love this, especially if you love everything pumpkin. You're gonna really fall in love with this one. So it comes in bar form, and this month for October, oh, and by the way, if you like any of this stuff, it's on sale right now on over at my website, and y'all know I will leave a link in the description. But this month, the bar, you can get the bar for $5.40 instead of $6. The room spray, it comes in the room spray, you can get this for $7.20 instead of $8, and you can get the scent circle to hang up in your car or in your closet or wherever you want to hang it. You can get that for $2.70 instead of $3. Let's give the room spray a smell. Usually the room spray smells a little bit different than the wax. Yeah. Yeah. It's good. Once again, it is a food scent. So if you want your house to smell yummy, yummy pumpkin cinnamon like you've been baking something in the oven with tons of icing on it, this is what you want to warm in your house right about now. Okay, let's talk about the warmer of the month. But before I show you the warmer of the month for October, we're gonna go back in time to Christmas last year. Do y'all remember this warmer? This warmer is called Special Delivery, and it was released last Christmas. Oh, and it's also available right now in our new holiday collection brochure, this very warmer right here. But this is called Special Delivery. And I was very happy to see, because I love this warmer, I was very happy to see that Scentsy is bringing us this month pumpkin delivery. Look at it. It's blue. Now this is an element warmer, so your wax is gonna go just here in the back of the bed. And this is the lid. And you can see it's got the holes in it, but look at those pumpkins. Look at it. Oh, it's so stinking cute. So the lid goes on right here. No lights are gonna come from this with the exception of the tail lights and the headlights. Now y'all look, that's on, turn it off and the headlights go off, turn it on and the headlights turn on. That's the only light that's gonna come from it, so it's gonna be great if you don't want any light to come from it. But let's see what Scentsy says about the warmer. Pumpkin delivery. Get that nostalgic, fresh from the patch feeling with this colorful, retro-inspired warmer. The pumpkins are removable for a year-round display. So yeah, so if you wanna bring the pumpkins out and warm it this time of year, perfect. If not, take that off, and it's a cute little, just a cute little truck warmer that you can warm all year long. How great would this be for a little boy's bedroom or a teenage boy's bedroom? Amazing, right? Anyway, that is the scent. That is the warmer. What do you think about pumpkin delivery? Let me know in the comments. Leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel. Give me a thumbs up. Don't miss anything coming from the It Makes Great Sense channel, y'all. We've got tons more stuff coming up because it's beginning to look a lot like the Christmas holidays, and I'm loving it. I've got another video coming up very, very soon, so be on the lookout for it. It is the 2017 Holiday Collection Brochure Walkthrough, and I'm gonna show you everything that's available for the holiday and Christmas season, so you don't wanna miss that. And if you're looking for something to do, and I know you are, some of you are out there going, you know, I think I want to join Scentsy, but I'm just not sure. Do it. Just do it. Get off that fence. Give me a call. Join my team. Let's get your journey started right away. And there's so many ways that we can keep in contact. We can email. We can text message. We can... Oh, my favorite new way of communicating with anybody is the Marco Polo app. This is not an endorsement, by the way. The Marco Polo app is absolutely free, but it's a wonderful way to keep in contact with friends and groups and people like that. So I'm loving the Marco Polo app. But anyway, my name is Mark. I could ramble on for days, but until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.